last year.
They're passing by another Roman bath in the center of Ephesus called Marius Bath. Later, a Christian lady called Scholastica.
Could you please come close a little bit more, my group? Thank you very much. So that you can actually enjoy looking at the mosaics, even taking the pictures. So I will talk about these houses. So people wonder what kind of houses these people live. Of course, there were different types of the houses, but we are looking at